To start our phone stand, we're going to come to Inventor and open a new drawing. Now, when we open a new drawing from an Inventor template, it might not be the correct size for our project. We should get in the habit of checking the sheet size by hovering over Sheet 1 here on our model menu and right-clicking it to see this Edit Sheet option. Here, we can see that this sheet is currently size D paper